Red embers glow bright night, shining armor ready fight. In the dark takes a stand, sword and shield, heart and hand. Hey yo, what's up? Margie here, and welcome to another episode of Let's Check Out G22. And today we are going to be checking out G22's Musika. Now, apparently there's no official MV for this, and so we are going to be checking out their official visualizer and the live performance video as well. And also another thing to note is that I think this is the first one on my list where Bianca is not here anymore. So G22 is now down to a trio. We will miss Bianca, of course, but G22 is still here, and yeah, let's just go on ahead and let's enjoy some more of their music. So here we go with Musika. Oh, they're on a beach. Not quite sure where. There's so many beaches on the in the Philippines. Oh. I love AJ's voice when it's like this. So it's a ballad? I suddenly got chills. So we're gonna be treated to some vocals. Not so good. Mahal, huwag kang mag-alala. Tanda naman ang puso, ang itsura ng naging pagsinta. Kung oras ay nababalik lang sana, ay babalik nung una kang nakita. Muli ka liligaw, at na muli kong maranasan na umibig sa This is just such a treat to the ears. Oh, the lyrics are really good as well. The snacking in the convenience store. I wonder where they're taking a trip to. Seems quite far in the countryside. Love that.
Ikaw lang mahal, laman ng tula.
Wow. Whoa. Still don't know where that is. That could be like the roads though look pretty narrow and winding, so I'm guessing it's like far off into the countryside, but it could be anywhere, like it could be something really north, like Ilocos region, or could be like that one side of Batangas that's harder to get to. Or I'm not, I don't know. I don't know. Where they shot this visualizer. But anyways, this song, like, it's just magical. And I'm glad that now, like at this point in time, like you can tell the difference between the voices of AJ, Jazz, and Alfea, and it's just like they each sound so good with each of their vocals. Like I really like the way like AJ has this like I don't know how to describe it, like floaty, velvety sort of vocals. And then you have Alfea with this like bright, clear, refreshing tone. And then Jazz, of course, just her vocals just radiate beauty in them. So yeah, this song is probably my magical moment for this group. Like, no, actually, that was no, actually, my magical moment was Defy, but this one is a wholly different level. And oh wow, I don't know how else to place it in words. Actually, let's go to the live performance. I'm pretty sure we're gonna hear their vocals in much more detail over there. So yeah, let's get right to it. Let me just switch my windows here. And here we go. Okay. So yeah. I'm kind of feeling a sense of trepidation, but like, here it is. We're ready to get blessed once more. Ooh. I love the reverb settings on their audio. It's like just enough to ring a bit. Give you like this vocal aftertaste.
Dumating ang araw na hindi na maalala ng iyong
So much character in her vocals. Really, Jazz has so much control over vocals. You got to love Alpea's lower register. The harmonies here. So good. Wow. Now, I know that this is more kind of like a love song. But there's a part of me that also wants to think that this is like at least partially partially like a goodbye to Bianca. Especially the part where they go like, kumupas man ang tinig pero di mawawala. It's like, even though the sound may fade, well, usually it's like just fade a bit, but it's not gonna disappear. I don't think that was the translation of the subtitle. Sorry, I was listening more to the Tagalog lyrics. But yeah, when it comes to that part, I kind of feel like they're referring to how they're down by one voice. They're missing their fourth member. I say partial though, because like most of the lyrics do sound more like just a to sound more like this very, very deep and heartfelt love song. Anyways, what else can I say about this? I just love their vocals here. And it seems like as we go on through this journey with G22, I think I've already said this in a previous video, they keep on impressing me more and more. Like every single song that we go through, it feels like they reach a whole new level for me, and that just keeps rising up, or just keeps going up. And it just, oh man. It feels a whole lot like we're seeing this group develop and grow. Like they were already really good before, but with every release that we've checked out so far, it's just gotten better and better. Or, if not better, then they show a new side of themselves that just gives you a whole new level of appreciation for them. That's probably more accurate. And this is just such a great journey. And I think on my list, I have a few more. A few more after this. And I'm sure more will be added based on requests of some of the other people in the comments. And yeah, we are here for it. So yeah, I think that's it for my reaction to G22's Musika. And yeah, we are definitely going to be looking forward to more music from them, to more content from them, if we can get into that as well. And so with that, let's just wrap it up right here. So don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Also, feel free to check out my Patreon, where I also post reactions to longer form content, more casual content, most of which is available for free. You can probably see the titles pop up here on the side. There's also some bonus perks set aside for those who are kind enough to subscribe, such as access to my K-drama and anime reactions, which, incidentally, you can also access for free for 7 days, as that is tier 1 of my Patreon, and it has a 7-day free trial, so you might want to, well, try that out. Also, higher tiers of my Patreon get various levels of early access, depending on the tier, as well as priority when it comes to recommendations. But don't get too fussed about all that. Like I said, most of the stuff on my Patreon is available for free, so don't be afraid to check it out. The link to my Patreon is in the description down below, as well as a link to a spreadsheet where you can more easily navigate and access the said free content on my Patreon. So you might want to start with that first. The link to that is also in the description down below. Anyways, thank you so much for watching. Thank you so much for joining me on this very enchanting and just amazing journey with G22. Until next time, have a great day, everyone, and hope to see you guys in the next video. Bye for now.